What's up, you guys? It's your girl Favi, and you're watching Favi Uncensored.
What's poppin', you guys? It's your girl Favi, and I'm back in that action with another video. Oh, I'm sorry, baby.
I'm gonna put it up here because this is how me and Zach normally like. It's not working. Anyways, y'all. So today's vlog, as you can see by today's title, today's video. Today's vlog, I know it's not what you guys asked for, but we needed to be out and about of the house today, and I wasn't going to be able to do the two videos that y'all wanted us to do. So this is one of the videos, going to get baby girl's ear pierced. We're in the car on our way there now. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
Hit that like button, man. You know what I'm saying?
We'll introduce Zalea to the vlog once we get to the mall. We don't live that far from the mall, so we're almost there. Okay, y'all, so we just got to the mall. I do have my mask, so don't come for me. Hi, baby. You want to say hi to the vlog? She wants to say hi, y'all. Say hi. Say hi, sugar boy. Oh, yeah? Can we say hi? Can we get a smile? Yes, there you go. Y'all, she is really such a happy baby. It's crazy, but I'm so blessed and I'm happy that she is so happy. But yeah, so we're walking in. Hopefully they have a Claire's here. That's where we're going to get her ears pierced. Something smell really good. But hopefully they have a Claire's here so we can get her ears pierced. Yeah, my heart is kind of like pounding a little bit fast because people are gonna comment and be like, well then don't get it done. But it's more so like you don't want to see your baby cry at all. Whether they get shots, my heart beats whenever she gets shots, whenever she goes to the doctor, like whenever, like my heart beats super fast. So it is what it is. How you feeling? Nervous?
No.
He's a male, so I don't think they understand. But then again, I do know some dads that be like, I can't look because I'm so in tune. So I don't know, but we shall see, y'all.
Filling out the paperwork for the baby.
Are you scared? Are you scared?
No, baby, I'm not scared.
He's
gonna be there.
I know, Mama. I'll always be there. No, you can't eat my hand now.
How you feel? You ready?
I'm scared, like I don't even want to talk.
Give me that necklace back.
Why? Because it means something to me.
How you feel? You don't look too nervous now. You look like you just ready to play. We gonna see how thugging you is. Well, I know you. Thug baby. Pound it, pound it. You ready, Mama? You ready? I'm gonna be with you the whole time. The whole time.
You're gonna strap in her?
Mm-hmm.
Go ahead and strap her, you can strap her.
You ready?
You ready, Mama?
I hope she don't act like how when she got her shot.
Oh, nah, yeah.
She cried for 10 minutes and all the way home. And then she was out for the rest of the day.
They usually will cry a little bit, and they usually, typically most times they'll go right to sleep after. Mm-hmm. They cry themselves to sleep.
Or anything, she might jump a little bit.
She ain't bothered.
Who is this?
I'm just
going to
go right in the middle.
Make sure you
hold
it tight, Zach, so she doesn't move. Sorry!
Nope, you're good.
Look at her, she's all like, I just don't like to be held down.
Mm-hmm. No. Okay.
It's all right, Mama.
It's okay, my sugar butt.
It's okay.
I know, baby.
It's okay, Mama.
It's okay.
It's
It's okay, baby.
Come on.
See? He's not that bad. Oh, girl.
Come on, mama.
Let me see this hand, mama. We're done, baby. We're done.
Baby.
It's done. Oh, they're so pretty. It's okay. She cried for 2 seconds. I think it's more so like she didn't want to be held down. But she's all good. She looks so cute. Y'all, I had to stop recording because, like, look at those red ones.
Did you get it when they were doing it?
Yeah. I got the first piercing, but then like I stopped, like I recorded all of it, but like, yo, my eyes got all watery and stuff, but yeah, so her ears are finally pierced. See, look, mamas, you look so cute.
She mad at us right now.
It's okay that you mad. It's okay. Do you like your ears? Why you don't want to look at the camera? Huh? Okay, y'all, so yes, I know this vlog is a little bit short, but we're trying to get them out so I can get back on track, you know what I'm saying? So you gonna run this red light?
You driving or me? Are you driving or me?
You're gonna run it anyways. So we didn't cut the vlog short. Just got her ears pierced. Obviously she looks so cute, and for the Karens and the mom shamers that nine times out of 10 are going to see in my comments, that's what I have to say to you. And I do have the time, so it is what it is. So like, comment, and subscribe to my channel, and I guess we'll see you guys in our next vlog.
Peace.